like at my core, I'm a hopeless romantic kind of guy, and like I said, I did meet the greatest girl ever created, and so I write a lot of love songs about her and for her and all that. And this is actually a great day. Of course, we're in Pittsburgh, so of course it's a great day. But my wife Amy she's been off the road for this whole tour up until today. She's normally always with us, so the 3 weeks of this tour so far have just sucked completely. That's a joke, but now she's here with us, so it's like a big celebration. So I'm gonna play a song called "I'll Follow You." And this is for Amy, but this is also for the couple who are there.
You. Mm-hmm.